Yeah, it might be worth it. He's running. Like, he's wasting time. Like, so everybody shows up with threes can go out. Oh, coward. I was like, I already know your little strategy. Now, granted, I wouldn't do that because I'm not a prick like you, but, eh.
Here I go.
And that's what you get for being a prick. First person that my brother fought. Because, you know, he thought it was going to be a little standard playthrough. He thought it was going to be a little bit easier on in the beginning, and then it'll get harder later. Any other fighting game does that. No, that game was just unrelenting. Oh, no, you didn't. We got all seven days old, and just rage quit now. Excuse me, I got to be like the seventh still player to rage quit. And this guy here went, not relevant. It's not relevant. But this man really rage quit a cell.
Here I go.
I will grant your wish.
Yeah, so funny in the morning, is it so? Wow, that was funny. Well, I want to laugh too, so come on. My big boy here got obliterated. Do you ever laugh again? This man laughed like 12 times this match. At minimum.
No one does this to me!
I'm close.
Now, understood.
Yep, so is good. But how you say dead in Spanish again? Hold on, it looks like we got another fight back cell man over here. I don't care what level he was, I wasn't paying attention, but nobody should have got beaten the way he did. Like, that was just ridiculous.
Okay, stay calm.
Be done. I will grant your wish.
The startup system's destroyed. The escape time machine's almost
here.
You need to head for the beacon that's indicated by a blue light.
Yeah!
look at this, I'm just wasting time. Man, who did this scare? What is this?
Here I go.
I'm not going anywhere.
No!
It can't be. This is impossible.
Every single former cell got washed in a day. Well, so they all got washed within the same hour. We're gonna be technical about it.
No one does this to me.